The story about Trump hacking incident. In 2020, someone hacked into Roblox and they hijacked over 1,200 accounts. And they changed their avatars to this. And they would send messages to people to vote for Trump. Here are some examples of messages they would send for people. All the hijacked accounts were later all banned from Roblox. You haven't seen hackings like this, but it might happen again in 2024. Stay safe, everyone.